Okay. Thank you. bring it back to center ice.
Maybe I'll put the tank on. You should be able to take a few withdrawals off for a while.
Did you do that?
Sure.
As long as I get the car.
Because I figure, yeah, it takes me 8 hours to get home, so I'm yanking them Friday, and then maybe I can get home around supper time, 7 o'clock.
What do you guys think?
Yeah, come out here. So it's a good start. But like, all their friends aren't on spring break, so they only get to see them on the weekend.
So what, so spring break's only already over?
No, that our boys go back.
That's right.
That's
I remember when Logan was in Grand Prairie. That's right. Yeah, that's right. His spring break started the day that his cousins had. Even this year. Our spring break, when he goes to the island, they're already a week. So he'll see the kids for like he'll just see the kids all his friends for just 1 week.
Yeah.
But his cousins in Vancouver, they're the same as we are.
That would make sense. Yeah. All their friends are just like sitting there. Okay. Such amazing pictures.
Yeah, I've been like one on and on.
Did you see the bloopers that she put on?
What?
The blooper one? It's a video with music and it's the bloopers. Like, I could do a handstand, and then there's the cartwheels going on. That's a pretty amazing picture.
What excellent.
Is that Logan? Yeah, come on already. I'll let her tell you how to find it, but she's like, that is LaRocque's mom. The goalie? Yeah. I never remember her name.
know how to draw a pencil.
I just don't want him to like have the last game of the season and then he gets above the collarbone.
Don't say that.
Thank you.
walk and she hasn't got one yet this year.
That's what I told him after a year.
hard work in it and passion.
Thank you.
Yeah, no.
Okay. just, you got to do one. Yeah, you know.
See, I just switched to my new screen.
You got to smell it.
That's what I said. Someone may have lost his toy.
Yes.
Can I help you there, Bob?
Can I help you there, Bob?
This is the
recovery. We get in our black hats and just go. Great, play in the way you are.
once it dies off, it's hotter, it's cool.
Come on.
the clip whistle.
Oh, okay. I was sitting there wondering if the nut was off.
Come on, come on. yep, I'm not going to have any left by the end of the game.
The answer bites.
We're going to do pretty good to get on this. Next thing, oh, it's broken.
Since he's deaf here. So he has all the time hearing us.
Thank you.
picture this. Another degree, another level of fire.
I had no clue.
Another degree.
That's it.
Ah, there we go. See, I haven't learned that part of the game. I just got my off sides and I can pretty well call what they'll probably get a penalty for, but I figured out that icing
them. I don't think icing in the off sides.
I'm still a little screwed up on the icing.
Someone's on the two lines, but sometimes when I think I got it, it'll blow the whistle.
Thank you.
probably what I think, but anyway. That's probably the thing that's on it. Can we throw that two penalties? Getting to be quite the little rebel.
We have 4 seconds and 1 death and five.
Yeah. Have fun with Griffin this week.
Yeah, I will. Thank you. Yeah.
Oh my God. Yeah. It was like I went through the washing machine. Holy.
Like suddenly I just feel like drained and exhausted.
I know, I'm gonna go home and drink. I'm gonna crack up lawn chairs and drink them. Oh, I better go wash my car and get groceries first before I do that.
I'm doing groceries tomorrow.
Not when I have lunches.
Okay, have a good flight, Bob. We'll see you Wednesday. Or Thursday.
Oops.